Oh, are we recording? Tell me if we're recording. You're recording?
Yes.
Don't see mouth. They are. Why you got the top of your mouth?
I don't know.
Okay, what's up? We're going to get my shot.
If you let them go, God has already lined up people.
Say hey, YouTube.
I like to watch videos on YouTube.
You can watch mine. Yeah.
I got up to fix my camera. Kill hit him up. Can't nasty. All them boys. QJB, Kasu. All them boys. I make some great videos.
Do you think they actually going to be watching this?
Teenagers that wouldn't bow down to the king's golden idol.
Are you sure? If they do, if I become famous one day, you're going to be my friend. I'm going to have like $1 million coming from the mail. July 6th. Okay. Who is that, my brother? And then a car. And then na 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 na. And I can't do time lapse because I don't have that much money. And I can't buy anything. And well, you have to just stay here. Ooh, y'all should have saw that. But y'all can't because you're on the phone or iPad or Android.
This is so important. Choosing the right friends can keep you from your destiny.
Yes.
Don't be around people at school and have a bad attitude. They're always sucking the
my tonsils.
Always getting in trouble. That may seem cool.
Alright, this is about to be the end of the video. See you guys later.
This is fine. We're just going to the Waffle House and then we're going to get chili and then we're going to Louise House and then we're going to Wendy's and then we're going to get a Ram and then we're going to get a Ram. And then we're going to get
the
a job.
Not important.
Well,
it's the
you got to get
really
like my teeth, my last
I would rather have one friend that has their head on straight, that's going someplace, than 20 friends that are only mediocre.
We picked this first.
The science fair is not that popular. The debate team, the math club, that never gets a lot of attention. But when you study, you learn, you make good grades, people may make fun of you, call you geek, bookworm, nerd. Don't worry, in a few years, they'll call you boss, they'll call you supervisor, senator, doctor, pastor, you're up.
Yeah.
Proverbs 27 says, as iron sharpens iron, so a friend sharpens a friend. Your friend should be sharpening you.
Skylar, I'm making another video.
Sometimes you can outgrow a friend.
All right. Yep.